I tell you, I'm really astounded by the landscape of Kumamoto. It is stunning. It's got such a mystical quality to it. It's so dramatic. Everywhere you look, there's just these dramatic features of waterfalls and steep cliffs and ancient trees and magnificent forests and these just incredible, like, temples. It's amazing.